Hi guys! Welcome back to Skyrim Together with me, Little Monster, and the dragon. We gonna go on a adventure.
Yes. So let's go to Riverwood.
Riverwood.
Your quest marker.
This?
Yeah. Now we have to get a quest.
Huh.
Or we have to get the one thing. What was it again? We have to request a room at this place.
Remember, I still need to get soul gems.
I know.
That's what I gotta work on. Because now I know how to make armor.
I know who we have to talk to. I'm just looking real quick.
You're that visitor been poking around.
I'd like to rent the attic.
You're that visitor been. Sure thing.
No.
It's yours for a day.
What?
You're not supposed to click it.
Oh. Well, some of them I have to click, some of them I don't have to.
Well,
how am I supposed to know which ones?
Miscellaneous quests are the ones you're
you
supposed
can have
to
have the one on the left. Make yourself at home.
Alright.
Who knows? Maybe I wanted my own room. Oh, we shared a bed. You
so
want
the dragon I think you're looking for this.
We got a warrant.
Follow me. What is it? Close the door. Now we can talk.
It says take, but it doesn't say still.
The graybeards seem to think you're the dragonborn.
It doesn't say still. Can I take it?
You're the one who took the horn?
Surprise. I guess I'm getting pretty good at my harmless innkeeper act.
What's with all the cloak and dagger?
You can't be too careful. Dalmore spies are everywhere.
What do you want with me?
I didn't go to all this trouble on a whim. I needed to make sure it wasn't a Dalmore trap. I am not your enemy. Already gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help you. I just need you to hear me out.
Okay.
Go on, I'm listening.
Like I said in my note, I've heard that you might be Dragonborn. I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time. If you really are Dragonborn, that is.
I like her.
Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you.
I like her.
How do I know I can trust you?
If you don't trust me, you were a fool to walk in here in the first place.
That is true. I like her. She's sassy.
Why did you take the horn from this?
I knew the Greybeards would send you there if they thought you were Dragonborn. They're nothing if not predictable. When you showed up here, I knew you were the one the Greybeard sent, and not some Thalmor plant.
Why are you looking for a Dragonborn?
We remember what most don't. That the Dragonborn is the ultimate dragon slayer. You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul. Can you do it?
Which is sad.
Can you devour a dragon's soul?
Yes.
Yes, that's how I first learned I was Dragonborn.
And you'll have a chance to prove it to me soon enough.
Ooh, we're gonna fight more dragons.
Why are you looking for a Dragonborn?
We remember what most don't.
Oh,
no, you already asked that.
Kill a dragon permanently by devouring
you said the Thalmor
yes.
are after you.
We're very old enemies. And if my suspicions are correct, they might have something to do with the dragons returning.
Mm.
But that isn't important right now. What is important is that you might be Dragonborn.
I am.
So what's the part you're not
telling? Dragons aren't just coming back. They're coming back to life. They weren't gone somewhere for all these years. They were dead, killed off centuries ago by my predecessors. Now something's happening to bring them back to life, and I need you to help me stop it.
Okay.
Do you know how crazy this sounds?
A few years ago, I said almost the same thing to a colleague of mine. Well, it turned out he was right and I was wrong.
What makes you think dragons are coming back to life?
I know they are. I visited their ancient burial mounds and found them empty. And I figured out where the next one will come back to life. We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If you succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know.
Okay. I'm down.
How did you figure all this out?
You should know. You got the map.
You are very nosy.
The Dragonstone was a map of ancient dragon burial sites. I've looked at which ones are now empty. The pattern is pretty clear. It seems to be spreading from the southeast, down in the Geralds near Rifton. The one at Kynesgrove is next, if the pattern holds.
Yeah, she actually has it on the map.
So where are we headed?
Kynesgrove. There's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it.
Obviously, people are probably summoning it. I like her. Let's trust her.
Hold on, I'm not ready to go yet.
You make up your mind. I'll meet you at Kynesgrove. Don't waste time getting there.
Don't worry, we're gonna go.
I trust her. Oh, she put on her outfit.
That's better. Let's get on the road to Kynesgrove.
Find that lying around? Must be your lucky days.
Why did he change? What happened to her? Why is he down here?
It was just a glitch.
Hold on. I'm traveling.
This is a local favorite and one of the first songs I have betrayed. Ragnar the Red.
Our youth to days coming gone, the age of aggression.
We're gonna split up and meet there. Because we're gonna go return the horn.
Okay, that's what we're doing, okay. Map.
Yeah, right up there.
Gotta go return the horn. Whoa.
This place can get really confusing.
Hold on. Oh wait, no, it would be stealing. Never mind. There was a dragonfly, I was gonna take it. Where'd you go?
I took a turn.
Oh, look at the chair! I want the chair!
Well done. You have now passed all the trials. Come with me. It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn. You are ready to learn the final word of unrelenting force. Da. Which means
da.
I was equipping it because we'll have to use it.
Okay, how do I?
Magic.
Magic.
Shouts.
withstand the unbridled voice of the great ones.
We did it.
Now you can take this off.
I can take whatever. Can I steal the chair?
No, you can't steal the chair.
I wanted a chair. It's pretty hard to see. There's a dragonfly.
I'll be at the outside waiting for you.
Hold on, I'll get lost without you.
You just gotta go to the quest marker on the compass.
Look at the boots. Don't you leave me. Fuck off! Hey, don't scare me like that, you meanie. How the hell did I get out of here? Is this the way out? No, this person is just praying.
What are you doing?
Trying to get my way out of here.
Look, see the compass? Follow the compass. That way. Oh. That way.
But this does. Oh.
Left. Right. Ta-da.
Whoa, bro.
Whoa, bro. Do me a favor. Stand right there. See where we have to go now.
You gotta go to the person.
We have to go down here.
Down here?
So we have to go to Windhelm. So, to stables.
To the stables we go! Oh my booby. Where's she? There he is.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Where do you want to go? Climb and back and we'll be off.
This one?
Yeah.
First time to Solitude? Beautiful old city. Capital of Skyrim. But I'm sure you already knew that. First time to Solitude? Beautiful old city. Capital of Skyrim. But I'm sure you already knew
Uh-oh.
This way.
Which way?
Stop. Hit. Do me a favor.
Huh.
Hit B. Down. Down. Move your thing. No, stop. Not that far. Okay. Click. Remove it. There. Now follow the white marker.
I would prefer just to follow you.
I'm saying if you lose me.
Are we going on a boat?
No.
Oh. What happens if I go in that water? Where did you go? Nothing that special. Where are you? There you are. Oh well.
Hey, look, you don't see it. I'll pick it up for you. Oh, see that fox?
Yep.
Oh, here you go. Oh, see that elk?
Yep. Oh, Jesus. Whoa, what's that?
That's another touchstone. This one's the apprentice stone. Those under the sign of the apprentice recover magicka faster, but are more susceptible to magical damage.
Magic already fucking ruins my day.
Well, this would let you regenerate your magic faster, but you take damage to magic better. But the one you have equipped right now lets you level up with magic faster.
Yeah, I like the one I have.
And you lost me.
Where did you go?
You went and picked flowers.
Bugs. Come here. Gotcha. No, where are you? Coming.
We keep you on a leash.
I'm sorry.
There's a mud crab.
to be fighting a dragon. Right?
Soon, yeah.
Hold on, speaking of that, then I would rather... Is that...
Oh.
Hmm.
Whoops.
We're going the wrong place, aren't we?
We went to the wrong place.
Ah, babe.
I was wondering why... Like...
Ooh, another one.
I'll fix it.
Oh, what's this? I got it. I got it. Okay, where am I supposed to be going? Where am I supposed to be gone?
This place.
What's the sound? Oh, a crab, that's what it was.
It'd be a crab.
There. This way.
Whoa. This game is bad, bro.
Yo, you don't want to go up there. A dragon, it's attacking.
Oh, we're too late.
Well, I don't know. Not yet. It flew over the town and landed on the old dragon man.
Right there, I see him.
To go.
I kind of feel bad for the dragons. Like, they're being forcefully woke up. It's not like they asked to be woken. Where are you? There you go.
I don't remember the path. Oh. This way. Now you see that dragon?
Yeah.
That dragon's name is Alduin.
Hey, there's a thing down here.
Baby, you're stealing.
Shh, I didn't do it. But his name's Alduin. He doesn't seem to be violent.
Come on.
Oh, wait, never mind. He is killed. There's people, right?
This is what we came for. We need to see what happens.
He's right there. He's literally watching us.
Steady.
I crashed. We'll be right back, guys.
Hi, guys.
Hi. Let's get back to find the dragon. I just heard somebody die. The dragon's stuck up in the sky for me. And there's no dragon that you're... I can hear the dragon that you're speaking to, but I don't see him. Guys, there's supposed to be a dragon right there. Yeah, where the arrow is, the dragon is, but I don't see him. This. I was able to spawn my fire person, but not my sword yet. There. Got my sword. Where is he? She's still alive. You did it, girly. Not gonna touch it this time. Yes, I am getting the soul this time. Woo!
Oh, so am I.
The last slime, it was just the fact I did bug it.
So yeah, don't search it. Search the dragon whenever.
Yeah. We did it. Look at these two.
I owe you some answers, don't I? Go ahead. Whatever you want to know. Nothing held back.
What are you and what do you want with me?
I'm one of the last members of the Blades. A very long time ago, the Blades were dragon slayers, and we served the Dragonborn, the greatest dragon slayer. For the last 200 years since the last Dragonborn Emperor, the Blades have been searching for. Now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again. We need to stop.
What do you know about dragons coming back?
Not a damn thing. I was just as surprised as you to find that big black dragon here.
I've seen that dragon before. The one that got away.
Really? Where?
It was the one that attacked Helgen when Ulfric escaped from the Imperials.
Interesting. Same dragon. Damn it. We're blundering around in the dark here. We need to figure out who's behind it all.
The Blades. Who are they?
Exactly. Nobody even remembers our name. We used to be known across Tamriel as the protectors of the Septim Emperors. Those days are long gone. For the last 200 years, we've been searching for the next dragon. We are searching. But we never found one until now.
What's our next move?
The first thing we need to do is figure out who's behind the dragons. The Thalmor are our best lead. If they aren't involved, they'll know who is.
Remind me, who are the Thalmor?
The faction that rules the Aldmeri Dominion. The ones who almost destroyed the Empire during the Great War 30 years back. There's no worse enemy to humankind in Tamriel. The Empire barely survived the last war. The Thalmor don't intend to lose the next.
What makes you think the Thalmor are bringing dragons back?
Nothing solid, yet. But my gut tells me it can't be anybody else. The Empire had captured Ulfric. The war was basically over. Then a dragon attacks. Ulfric escapes and the war is back on. And now the dragons are attacking everywhere, indiscriminately. Skyrim is weakened. The Empire is weakened. Who else gains from that but the Thalmor?
Somebody who wants to frame the Thalmor.
Why are the Thalmor after you?
Before the Great War, the Glades helped the Empire against the Thalmor. Our Grandmaster saw them as the greatest threat to Tamriel. At the time, that was true. Maybe it still is. So we fought them in the shadows, all across Tamriel. We thought we were more than a match for them. We were wrong.
So we need to find out what the Thalmor know about the dragons. Any ideas?
If we could get into the Thalmor embassy, it's the center of their operations in Skyrim. Problem is, that place is locked up tighter than a miser's purse. They could teach me a few things about paranoia.
How do we get into the Thalmor embassy?
I'm not sure yet. I have a few ideas, but I'll need some time to put things together. Meet me back in Riverwood. If I'm not back when you get there, wait for me. I shouldn't be long. Keep an eye on the sky. This is only going to get worse.
Okay. I like her. Do you like her? I like her. But, baby, look at my screen.
Yeah. They're dead on my screen.
Yeah, they're literally floating me. Okay, where to next?
So, technically, we need to go to Riverwood, but we need to go home.
Yeah. Going home again. Where is home? Home, home, home. This is home.
Yep.
This is home.
Yep.
Ugh. Why are we going home?
So I can drop stuff off.
Okay. I'll wait until you're done dropping stuff off so I can drop stuff off. I didn't get no stones from that. Are these stones a lot rare? Like, very rare or something?
No, they're... You get them from certain things.
Like what?
Give me a second.
Ingredients. I got a few new things I should be able to eat. Yeah.
So you get them from like caves and stuff, like magical places.
Ah.
All right.
Let me save. Okay, gotta go somewhere. I don't think I should have any new weapons or apparel, but...
For this next part, we can do one of two things.
Okay.
We can talk to her and everything, or we can make our own way into the embassy.
Like how?
Doing the Civil War quest line.
I don't care. Whatever you want to do.
Because if we follow the Civil War quest line of the Imperials, we get access to the embassy. So we won't have to, like, sneak in or anything.
Okay. I mean, I like the idea of not having a snake, but wouldn't that put us on the other side? Like, Like, aren't those the bad guys? Like, won't that make us part of the bad guys?
It all depends on who you look at, who the bad guy is or not.
Well, I have no idea who the bad guy is. I know I like the girl that we're playing with right now. Can you grab me my soda? And more ice. Butterfly, butterfly, flower. I know. Question.
Does either one of them lead us to any of the magical places to get stoned?
Oh, look. They are growing. That's so cool. I'm definitely going to be putting my mushrooms in there. Who's the bubby? What is this? This does nothing. So why can't I set any of these up to LB? Damn. Because it'd be nice because I normally have my heal on my LT side, but if I could have my LB be heal me, that would have been nice. The hell is that? Ooh. Sorry. So you're just gonna eat dip? Oh, you have crackers.
You haven't gotten to try it.
Yeah, I haven't got to try it yet. Okay. Does either one of the way have a chance of leading us towards my stones?
I don't know.
Damn, I need the stones. Why are you putting it up against me? Need to warm up a little bit. Needs to warm up a little bit. It's kind of hard to get. Where are we going? Oh, we're back at this dickhead's house. I don't like you.
The vines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass.
Hold on.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss. Take a look.
Okay.
It seems this damn spells and incantations.
Yeah,
are those the talent to get.
That's what I was checking. Do I just go over? Which one do I hit? Right here? This one? These ones?
Any of them.
These are also gems?
Yes. They're just different sizes.
But which ones is the ones I need? Like, I don't get how this works. Explain.
For now, get the lesser.
This one?
Yep. And then don't get that one. And if you have enough, get the common ones. Up. Down. There.
Damn
there
it. But I also was... Damn it.
Students of the craft.
Nope.
You need to start by learning an enchantment.
Did not mean to do that.
You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College.
I was gonna say if you had any enchanted stuff that I could get.
There's
that didn't have, like, I don't have them yet.
It seems this damnable conflict has claimed
okay.
Everyone's passions of late. Me?
Is any of these good?
You don't have none of my stuff.
Oh. Never mind.
Remember. Your mind is the best weapon
what?
You have.
But I don't have any of the stuff on me. Oh wait, my helmet. That's what you're talking about. What happened? Oh. Okay, so...
Choose an enchant you would like to use.
We were going to do this one, right?
Okay.
That's me asking. We were going to do this one.
There was magic, and then there was the other one.
Which other?
That one. Destruction spells cost less to cast, and magic regenerates 10% faster. Then there was that one, which just boosts your magic.
Well, is that the spells that I cast?
That's like your fire.
Then I'm gonna go with this one.
Okay.
Select.
Yeah.
And then.
Pick an item.
My helmet is what we were putting it on, right?
You could do your helmet or your gloves.
We'll do my gloves.
Okay. Click.
Did I do it?
I'll go over. Down to soul gems. Pick a soul gem. The common ones are better. There you go.
And then a craft?
Yep. There you go.
I did it.
But keep studying. You've only scratched the surface.
So I did?
Yep, your gloves give you an 8 point boost in magic.
My glove's not glowing, though. Okay, yeah, they're just not glowing. Okay. Nice, baby, nice. I've done it, baby.
Yep.
Now, where are we going?
This way.
Where?
Riverwood. Quest marker.
That's pretty. Mia.
That was the Glock shield.
Ooh. Oh, mushrooms.
I'll be right back.
What you got?
Mushroom.
Oh, bye. Okay. I shall wait.
Good dog.
That's really good.
Good dog.
Ooh, imagine putting this
on
like a bird.
Mom, I have a plan.
I like it just the way it is. I like it the way it is. Coin purse.
Hey, real quick.
Huh?
Drop the items you saw.
But why? I stole them fair and square.
You don't even have them on you.
I figured out how we're going to get you into the town more anyway.
You're not coming?
That would be a bad idea. I'd be too likely to attract the wrong kind of attention. But they don't know you at all yet.
So, what's your plan? How do I infiltrate the Thalmor Embassy?
The Thalmor Ambassador, Eleanor, regularly throws parties I can get you into one of those parties. Once you're inside the embassy, you can get away and find Eleanor's secret files. I have a contact inside the embassy. He's not up for this kind of high-risk mission, but he can help you. His name is Malbor. Wood Elf. Plenty of reason to hate the Thalmor. You can trust him. I'll get word for him to meet you in solitude at the Winking Skeeter. You know it? While you're doing that, I'll work on getting you an invitation to Ellen's little party. Meet me at the Solitude Stables after you've arranged things with Malbor. Any questions?
Nope, I'll see you in solitude after I meet Melbourne.
Sounds good. Be careful. What is it?
Ooh.
What?
Blade sword.
What's a blade sword?
It's like a katana. See? It's different.
Oh, I've stolen it.
Alright, so we have to go talk to someone.
Oh, it's, ooh, it builds up the spice. Woo!
Alright, so, lucky for us, we kind of fast traveled to the wrong area, so, all the way up. The horseshoe, get the horseshoe.
I've already lost you.
No. Yes. There you go.
It's not my fault you're too sneaky.
It's not my fault you get distracted.
You're being mean to me. Yes, Bob. What, Bob?
You come to Solitude to join the Legion. If you come to Solitude to join the Legion, speak to him.
Bob, get off the dabble.
sufficient.
Barry, you need to go home. Go home and stay there until your mother. Barry, you need to go home. Go home and stay there until your mother.
You betrayed us. You should tell
traitor.
Uncle is scum that betrayed his life.
Get on
best
with
traitor.
It!
All right.
Uncle is scum that betrayed his
Roger.
Life.
You
helped
Osric
Stormcloak
escape the city after he murdered
all
Icon
you betrayed
Tori.
Us.
What the hell is going on?
There was no murder. Ulfric challenged Tori. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the nature of Scotland.
Are we supposed to do something about this?
Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim.
On this day, I
go to
the sun.
What did you say?
Are we supposed to do something about this?
No.
You're about to murder a man.
Yeah.
On this day,
I no! Go to the sun. We're not going to stop them from murdering? I'm out. Goodbye. See you later. Nope. I'm good. Hello. I'm in there.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, he's right there. I'm looking at him.
What do you need?
Our mutual friend sent me.
Really? You're who she picked?
Oh, wow.
She knows what she's doing. Here's the deal. I can smuggle some equipment into the embassy for you. Don't plan on bringing anything else in with you. The Thalmor takes security very seriously. Give me what you can't live without, and I'll make sure to get it into the embassy. The rest is up to you.
What?
What kind of things should I bring?
You're asking me? She promised that she was sending someone who knew what they were doing. If you actually want to get out alive, I'd bring whatever you need to move quietly and kill quickly.
I'm ready. Here's what I need.
Okay. I'll get this inside the embassy for you. I've got to go. I'll find you at the party. Don't worry.
What?
I need that.
Should we go back home then? Like, what happens to the stuff we don't give to him? Pip.
I don't know. I don't put something on there. I gave him what I needed.
Well, I don't.
Don't worry about giving him your stuff. I'm naked.
If you make it where I lose all my stuff, I'm gonna be upset. Because I gave him nothing. Hey, you're wearing a necklace. Why are you wearing a necklace?
Amulet. It makes prices. Follow the naked orc.
Butterfly.
Gonna have my stuff. Curious.
Yeah, what happens when I try going up in there with weapons and shit?
We'll see.
What if they take my shit?
Have you given Malborn the gear you want to smuggle into the embassy? Do you need something?
Yes.
Good. I have your invitation to the party. But the only way you're going to get past the guards is if they really believe you're an invited guest. Which means you need to look the part and not be armed to the teeth. Here, put this on. When you're ready, I'll keep the rest of your gear safe until you get back. You'll only have what Melbourne smuggled in for you, plus whatever you can pick up inside.
Here's the thing, you'll be fine, because you have a lot of magic stuff. So they can't really take your magical items.
I have the bows and stuff on me.
We're gonna be inside, you're not gonna need bows.
But what if they take it?
Put on your party gear.
I'm trying goo. This is the party gear.
I guess that I have to do.
Oh wait, no, you're still saying.
At least until you open your mouth. Ready to board the carriage to the embassy?
Yes.
Don't worry, we will all be waiting for you when you get back. Just make sure you get back out of there alive with the information you need. Good luck.
Lateness is due more to getting lost on the way up as God's forsaken than any desire to actually arrive late. I prefer to arrive early, often to make a good party.
Welcome to the Thalmor.
What's going on?
Your invitation, please.
There's not enough.
Here you go.
Thank you, sir. Go right here.
Here's my invitation. I don't have a poison dagger.
Welcome. I don't believe we've met. I am Elenwyn, the Thalmor ambassador to Skyrim, and you are?
My name is Dragon. Pleased to meet you.
Ah, yes. I remember your name in the gifts. Please, tell me more about yourself. What brings you to this... to Skyrim? What is it, Melbourne?
It's just that we've run out of the Alto wine. Do I have your permission to uncork it?
Of course. I've told you before not to bother me with such trifles.
Yes, Madam Ambassador.
My apologies. We'll have to get better acquainted later. Please, enjoy yourself.
She's wearing my outfit.
What can I get for you? You made it in. Good. As soon as you distract the guards, I'll... open this door, and we can get you on your... Let's hope we both live through this day.
I'd like a drink.
Here you go, sir. The finest Colovian brand. Is there anything else I can get for you?
I'd like a drink.
You seem to have run out of Colovian brandy. I'll check in the wine cellar for more when I get a moment.
I'm not sure...
I'd like a drink.
You seem to have run out of Colovian brandy. I'll check in the wine cellar for more when I get a moment.
Right, I'm ready.
Of course. See if we have another bottle of that.
I'll be waiting by the door for everyone to be distracted.
How is any Smith to keep the jam?
We need to cause a distraction.
Very much.
I'm sorry, sir. I'm on duty.
I have fallen and I can't get up. Oh, you rude ass, sir.
See you stand. Allow me to introduce myself. Rosalind.
Throws water on the ground.
I'm having a baby!
Major by application.
Here, I bought you a drink.
Ah, one generous soul amongst the gathering of pinch pennies and licks metals. If there's anything I can ever do for you, do not hesitate to call upon me.
Actually, there's something you can do for me.
Wonderful. Begin to repay your generosity immediately. Say on, friend.
I need to cause a scene, get everyone's attention for a few minutes.
Is that all? My friend, you've come to the right person. You could say that causing a scene is somewhat of a specialty of mine. Stand back and behold. behold my handiwork. Attention, everyone. Could I have your attention? I have an announcement. I propose a toast to Ellen
Wynn. Let's go. Before anyone notices us.
I speak figuratively. Nothing could be more unlikely than that someone would actually want her in their bed. Although, most of you are already in bed with her. But again, I speak figuratively.
We're supposed to go behind this?
Fine,
oh, wait.
Fine. Put your hands on.
Go out before I change my mind.
So far, so good. Let's hope nobody saw us slip out. We need to pass through the kitchen. Your gear is hidden in the larder. So stay close and let me do any talking. Got it?
So are we supposed to put our stuff back on now?
Yeah.
You know I don't like strange smells.
But yes, feeling ill. Leave the poor wretch be.
I guess. In the kitchens?
I can't put nothing on.
Okay. So. You don't have anything.
Yeah.
I didn't realize.
That's fine. You have your magic.
Perhaps I should ask the ambassador.
But I have no armor.
Your gear is in that chest. I'll lock the door behind you. Don't screw this.
Are you okay?
I need to lock the door behind you, or the patrols might notice something's wrong.
Okay. I crashed. And I haven't saved in a while. Oh, no. Okay, guys, we'll be right back. Hopefully he doesn't die.
Hang on.
Yeah. Bye, guys.